up, everybody? I'm A-Marie, and you're watching GiantMag.com. When it comes to fashion, I mean, everyone always knows I love my shoes.
Yeah.
I love my short shorts. I love leggy looks. Those are great. I'm just really into comfort, number one. Like, I do believe that you can be comfortable and be fashionable. Not necessarily at a photo shoot or at a video shoot. I believe comfort must be sacrificed for the look. You have to do what you have to do to get it. But living, like, just chilling during the day, like, I have to be comfortable. Stretchy jeans, they're a must. I like to edit my closet. I believe in having a few pieces that you really, really love. So I'll go through my closet and I'll like take stuff out, I'll give them away. I do a lot of Goodwill, stuff. You know, my sister and I, we share, but I like to walk in my closet and have like not too many clothes, but everything in there I love. So if I have to walk in there and I have 30 seconds to get dressed, no matter what I do, it's gonna be something that I love. I like sleek, I like clean lines. I never used to like florals, but I like a balance. Well, the album, for the most part, is about, you know, the hard times of relationships, you know, and I wanted every song to kind of represent like a facet of either one relationship or plenty of relationships, but they're all either coming out of something or in the midst of something. There's no like song on there that just idealizes love. Not really. It's kind of more of like a realistic portrayal of just being with someone other than yourself. And sometimes it can be as simple as just learning to compromise. Because, you know, when you're alone, you can just do what you want to do and you live the way you want to live. But some people have a hard time just even being in a relationship with someone else, someone else's opinions. I mixed in some of my own clothes too. Like, I wore some Givenchy pants. It's probably one of my favorite outfits. Givenchy pants with like this sheer black blouse that the stylist had, which was really, really cute. And I thought that they would go really well together, and we loved it. I don't get tired of singing about the relationship drama, just because, I mean, really, when they say love makes the world go round, it really does. Whether it's, you know, love for your family, love for your significant other. But usually I think everything we do, like human beings, is like we're on a quest for love all the time. Even for people who want to, they're self-professed, you know, loners or single bachelorettes or bachelors. There's a reason why we do everything we do, and most of it is motivated by sex or love, the search for love. So I don't think we can ever get tired of singing about it, because I don't think anyone's ever tired of hearing about it. We connect with that.